This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The Royal Bank of Scotland Scottish Gaelic, Banca Riogel na H. Alba, Scots, Rial Banc o Scotland, Welsh, Bank Brenhinol Yr Alban, commonly abbreviated as RBS, is one of the retail banking subsidiaries of the Royal Bank of Scotland Group PLC. Together with NatWest and Ulster Bank, the Royal Bank of Scotland has around 700 branches, mainly in Scotland, though there are branches in many larger towns and cities throughout England and Wales. Both the bank and its parent, the Royal Bank of Scotland Group, are completely separate from the fellow Edinburgh-based bank, the Bank of Scotland, which predates the Royal Bank of Scotland by 32 years. The Bank of Scotland was effective in raising funds for the Jacobite Rebellion, and as a result, the Royal Bank of Scotland was established to provide a bank with strong Hanoverian and Whig ties. Contents 1 History 11 Foundation 12 Competition with the Bank of Scotland 13 Scottish Expansion 14 Expansion into England 15 Recent History 2 Divestment 3 Banknotes 31 The Islay Series 1987 32 Polymer Banknotes 2016 33 Commemorative Banknotes 4 Services 5 Branding 6 Controversies 61 Fossil Fuel Financing 62 Branch Closures 63 Allegations of Asset Stripping Small Business Customers 7 See also 8 References 9 External Links History Foundation Dundas House, designed by Sir William Chambers, built in 1774 for Sir Lawrence Dundas, and acquired by the bank in 1821. The bank traces its origin to the Society of the Subscribed Equivalent Debt, which was set up by investors in the failed Company of Scotland to protect the compensation they received as part of the arrangements of the 1707 Acts of Union. The Equivalent Society became the Equivalent Company in 1724, and the new company wished to move into banking. The British government received the request favourably, as the Old Bank, the Bank of Scotland, was suspected of having Jacobite sympathies. Accordingly, the New Bank was chartered in 1727 as the Royal Bank of Scotland, with Archibald Campbell, Lord Islay, appointed its first governor on 31 May 1728. The Royal Bank of Scotland invented the overdraft, which was later considered an innovation in modern banking. It allowed William Hogg, a merchant in the High Street of Edinburgh, access to £1,000 £121,973 in today's value. Credit competition with the Bank of Scotland. Competition between the old and new banks was fierce and centred on the issue of banknotes. The policy of the Royal Bank was to either drive the Bank of Scotland out of business, or take it over on favourable terms. The Royal Bank built up large holdings of the Bank of Scotland's notes, which it acquired in exchange for its own notes, then suddenly presented to the Bank of Scotland for payment to pay these notes. The Bank of Scotland was forced to call in its loans and, in March 1728, to suspend payments. The suspension relieved the immediate pressure on the Bank of Scotland at the cost of substantial damage to its reputation, and gave the Royal Bank a clear space to expand its own business. Although the Royal Bank's increased note issue also made it more vulnerable to the same tactics, despite talk of a merger with the Bank of Scotland, the Royal Bank did not possess the wherewithal to complete the deal. By September 1728, the Bank of Scotland was able to start redeeming its notes again, with interest, and in March 1729, it resumed lending to prevent similar attacks in the future. The Bank of Scotland put an option clause on its notes, giving it the right to make the notes interest-bearing while delaying payment for 6 months. The Royal Bank followed suit. Both banks eventually decided that the policy they had followed was mutually self-destructive, and a truce was arranged, but it still took until 1751 before the two banks agreed to accept each other's notes. Scottish expansion. The bank opened its first branch office outside Edinburgh in 1783 when it opened one in Glasgow, in part of a draper's shop in the High Street. Further branches were opened in Dundee, Rothesay, Dalkeith, Greenock, Port Glasgow, and Leith in the first part of the 19th century. In 1821, the bank moved from its original head office in Edinburgh's Old Town to Dundas House, on St. Andrew Square in the New Town. The building, as seen along George Street, forms the eastern end of the central vista in New Town. It was designed for Sir Lawrence Dundas by Sir William Chambers as a Palladian mansion, completed in 1774. An axial banking hall telling room behind the building, designed by John Dick Petty, was added in 1857. It features a domed roof, painted blue internally, with gold star-shaped coffers. The banking hall continues in use as a branch of the bank, and Dundas House remains the registered corporate head office of the bank to this day. The rest of the 19th century saw the bank pursue mergers with other Scottish banks, chiefly as a response to failing institutions. The assets and liabilities of the Western Bank were acquired following its collapse in 1857, the Dundee Banking Company was acquired in 1864. By 1910, the Royal Bank of Scotland had 158 branches and around 900 staff. In 1969, the bank merged with the National Commercial Bank of Scotland to become the largest clearing bank in Scotland. Expansion into England. Branch of the Royal Bank of Scotland in Islington, London. The expansion of the British Empire in the latter half of the 19th century saw the emergence of London as the largest financial centre in the world, attracting Scottish banks to expand southward into England. The first London branch of the Royal Bank of Scotland opened in 1874. However, English banks moved to prevent further expansion by Scottish banks into England, and, after a government committee was set up to examine the matter, the Scottish banks chose to drop their expansion plans. An agreement was reached, under which English banks would not open branches in Scotland and Scottish banks would not open branches in England outside London. This agreement remained in place until the 1960s. Although various cross-border acquisitions were permitted, the Royal Bank's English expansion plans were resurrected after World War I, when it acquired various small English banks, including London-based Drummond's Bank in 1924, Williams Deacon's Bank, based in northwestern England in 1930, and Glyn, Mills. Still use those of NatWest, Tesco, Morrisons and the Post Office. In June 2012, computer problems prevented customers accessing accounts. Royal Bank of Scotland released a statement on 12 June 2013 that announced a transition in which CEO Stephen Hester would stand down in December 2013 for the financial institution to return to private ownership by the end of 2014. For his part in the procession of the transition, Hester received 12 months' pay and benefits worth £16 million, as well as the potential for £4 million in shares. The Royal Bank of Scotland stated that, as of the announcement, the search for Hester's successor would commence. Hester was replaced as CEO by New Zealander Ross McEwan, formerly the head of the bank's retail arm. On 1 October 2013, McEwan, who was 56 years old at the start of his tenure, will receive no bonus for his work in 2013 or at the end of 2014, and his pension will be replaced by an annual cash sum equivalent to 35% of his salary as CEO. In November 2013, Royal Bank of Scotland announced it was in talks to sell a shipping loan in Eagle Bulk Shipping worth $800 million. It was also announced in that month that the bank was in talks to sell its equity derivatives business to a buyer rumoured to be BNP Paribas. In September 2014, Royal Bank of Scotland announced that they would move their headquarters to London in the event of a yes vote in the Scottish referendum. Whilst this move wouldn't affect day-to-day banking services in Scotland, there would be several major ramifications, the key issue being that the Scottish version of Royal Bank of Scotland would become a subsidiary to the London-based holding company and therefore, tax would be paid chiefly through the London-based company, thus depriving Scotland of significant revenues. This would break a near 300-year period in which the Royal Bank of Scotland has been headquartered in Edinburgh. In March 2015, Royal Bank of Scotland agreed to sell its internationally managed private banking and wealth management business to Switzerland's Union Bancaire Privé UBPSA. The sale includes client relationships managed under Coutts & Adam brand name in preparation for the divestment of its Royal Bank of Scotland branded retail banking business in England and its NatWest branches in Scotland. On 27 September 2013, the Royal Bank of Scotland Group confirmed it had agreed to sell 308 Royal Bank of Scotland branches in England and Wales and 6 NatWest branches in Scotland to the Corsair Consortium. The branches were due to be divested from the group in 2016 as a standalone business operating under the Williams. Notes issued by Scottish banks circulate widely and may be used as a means of payment throughout Scotland and the rest of the United Kingdom. Although they do not have the status of legal tender, they are accepted as promissory notes. It should be noted that no paper money is legal tender in Scotland, even that issued by the Bank of England, which is legal tender in England and Wales. The Islay Series 1987, a £100 Royal Bank of Scotland note of the Islay Series. The star design ceiling of the Edinburgh Banking Hall, which features on the banknotes the current current series of Royal Bank of Scotland notes was originally issued in 1987. On the front of each note is a picture of Lord Islay 1682-1761, the first governor of the bank. The image is based on a portrait of Lord Islay painted in 1744 by the Edinburgh artist Alan Ramsay. The front of the notes also include an engraving of the facade of Sir Lawrence Dundas's mansion in St. Andrew Square, Edinburgh, which was built by Sir William Chambers in 1774 and later became the bank's headquarters. The bank's coat of arms and the 1969 Arrows logo and branding. The background graphic on both sides of the notes is a radial star design, which is based on the ornate ceiling of the banking hall in the old headquarters building, designed by John Dick Petty in 1857. On the back of the notes are images of Scottish castles, with a different castle for each denomination. Current Islay issues in circulation are, £1 note featuring Edinburgh Castle, £5 note featuring Culzean Castle, £10 note featuring Glamis Castle, £20 note featuring Brodick Castle, £50 note featuring Inverness Castle introduced in 2005, £100 note featuring Balmoral Castle. Polymer banknotes 2016. The £5 banknote was the first polymer note to be issued by the Royal Bank of Scotland. The Royal Bank of Scotland introduced the first of a new series of banknotes made of polymer on 27 October 2016. The new £5 note features Nan Shepherd on the obverse, accompanied by a quote from her book The Living Mountain, and the Cairngorms in the background. The reverse will display two mackerel, with an excerpt from the poem The Choice by Sorley MacLean. The second note to be confirmed, the new £10 note, will show Mary Somerville on the obverse, with a quote from her work The Connection of the Physical Sciences, and Burnt Island Beach in the background. The reverse will display two otters and an excerpt from the poem Moorings by Norman MacCagg. It is due to enter circulation in 2017. Commemorative banknotes. Occasionally the Royal Bank of Scotland issues special commemorative banknotes to mark particular occasions or to celebrate famous people. The Royal Bank was the first British bank to print commemorative banknotes in 1992, and followed with several subsequent special issues. These notes are much sought after by collectors and they rarely remain long in circulation. Examples to date have included, a £1 note to mark the meeting of the Council of the European Union in Holyrood Palace during the UK's presidency of the Council of the European Union 1992, a £1 note to mark the 100th anniversary of the death of Robert Louis Stevenson 1994, a £1 note to mark the 150th anniversary of the birth of Alexander Graham Bell 1997, a £20 note for the 100th birthday of Queen Elizabeth the Queen Mother 2000, a £5 note honouring veteran golfer Jack Nicklaus in his last competitive Open Championship at St Andrews 2005, a £1 note to mark the opening of the Scottish Parliament, depicting the General Assembly Hall of the Church of Scotland, the temporary home of the Parliament, and a diagram of the floor plan of the new Parliament building, designed by Enrique Morales 1999. A £50 note to mark the opening of the Royal Bank of Scotland's new headquarters in Goggerburn 2005, a £10 note to commemorate the Diamond Jubilee of Elizabeth II. On the reverse of the commemorative note are four intaglio portraits of Elizabeth II, showing her at different stages of her life. 2012, a £5 note to commemorate the Ryder Cup. It is printed by Giesecke. Technology for current accounts, which can be used to pay for purchases up to £30 by tapping an enabled card on the retailer's terminal in an effort to enhance security. RBS and NatWest introduced handheld devices in 2007 for use with a card to authorize online banking transactions. RBS is a member of the Check and Credit Clearing Company Limited, Bankers Automated Clearing Services Limited, the Clearing House Automated Payment System Limited, and the Link Interchange Network Limited. It is a member of the Financial Ombudsman Service, UK Payments Administration, and of the British Bankers Association. It subscribes to the lending code. The bank is covered by the Financial Services Compensation Scheme with Adam & Company, the One Account, Child. It was sold in 2010, payment processing company Worldpay from 2003. The bank began to move away from referring to both the group brand and its retail banking brands as the Royal Bank of Scotland, instead using the RBS initialism. This was intended to support the positioning of the bank as a global financial services player as opposed to its roots as a national bank. However, the Royal Bank of Scotland continued to be used alongside the RBS initialism, with both appearing on bank signage. An example of the current branding can be found in the Six Nations Championship in Rugby Union, which it sponsors as the RBS Six Nations. In spring 2014, the full bank name returned to print and television advertising in the form of a new logo, with the omission of the In August 2016, Ross McEwan confirmed that the bank would use the full name for its business in Scotland in lieu of the RBS acronym, to distance the bank from its previous global expansion plans. Royal Bank of Scotland sponsored the Williams F1 team from 2005 until the end of 2010. They also were the title sponsor for the Canadian Grand Prix from 2005 until the end of 2008. They have supported tennis player Andy Murray since he was aged 13. Controversies. The bonus payments paid to Royal Bank of Scotland staff subsequent to the 2008 United Kingdom Bank Rescue Package caused controversy. Staff bonuses were nearly £1. In 2010, even though Royal Bank of Scotland reported losses of £11. As the oil rate hikes and loan withdrawals, often acquiring equity or property at fire sale prices, turning a sizable profit, RBS executives had previously assured Parliament that their global restructuring group GRG was not a profit center. See also Companies Portal. List of investors in Bernard L. Madoff Securities. References. Carrot token and symbolic use of the Scottish Gaelic name occurs on some Royal Bank of Scotland buildings and customer stationery such as checkbooks. Gaelic is not used on the Royal Bank of Scotland website, for contracts or on their banknotes. Carrot Lenman, Bruce. Integration and Enlightenment. Scotland 1746-1832. Series. Measuringworth. Carrot Glasgunsis 1862. Banking in Glasgow during the olden times. LSE selected pamphlets. P. Carrot Matt Scuffham and Lionel Laurent. The 18th of November 2013. Royal Bank of Scotland in talks to sell equity derivatives business. Reuters. Argyll, 1682-1761. Statesman. National Galleries of Scotland, Scottish National Portrait Gallery 2008. Retrieved 27 April 2013. Carrot Mobile Branch. Arbyskook. Hit British Sport. BBC News. 2013. Adam. Ross McEwan Group CEO. Sir Sandy Crombie. Ewan Stevenson. Alison Davis. Penny Hughes. Morton Freeze. Brendan Nelson. Baroness Noakes. Robert Gillespie. Aileen Taylor. Former businesses. RBS National Commercial Bank of Scotland. National Bank of Scotland. Commercial Bank of Scotland. Williams. A Ruffer. Annual group revenue, £197 billion. 2013 British pounds. Employees, 118,600. Stock symbol, LSE. VE. Commercial and retail banks in the United Kingdom. Banking in the United Kingdom. Barclays. Barclays Bank. Barclays Wealth. CYBG. Clydesdale Bank. Yorkshire Bank. HSBC Holdings. First Direct. HSBC Bank. HSBC Private Bank. M. Birmingham. Midshire. Halifax. Lloyds Bank. Royal Bank of Scotland Group 2. Adam & Company. Child. UK Financial Investments. UK Asset Resolution. Bradford. The Cooperative Bank. Smile. Danske Bank. Duncan Laurie. Handelsbanken. Harrods Bank. Assisi Bank. UK Julian Hodge Bank. Kingdom Bank. Kleinwort Benson. Metro Bank. Monzo. OneSavings Bank. Post Office Money. Raphael's Bank. Reliance Bank. N.M. Rothschild. SG Hambros. Shawbrook Bank. Standard Chartered. Tesco Bank. Triodos Bank. TSB Unity Trust Bank. Virgin Money. Big Four banks are underlined and private banks are shown in italics. 1 10% owned by UKFI. 2 73% owned by UKFI. 3 mortgage assets only. VE banknotes of the pound sterling. England and Wales. Bank of England current. £5, £10, £20, £50. Obsolete. £10, £1. Scotland. Bank of Scotland. £5, £10, £20, £50, £100. The Royal Bank of Scotland. £1, £5, £10, £20, £50, £100. Clydesdale Bank. £5, £10, £20, £50, £100. Northern Ireland. Bank of Ireland. £5, £10, £20, £50, £100. Danske Bank. £10. £20, £50, £100. First Trust Bank. £10, £20, £50, £100. Ulster Bank. £5, £10, £20, £50, £100. British Crown Dependencies. Guernsey Pound. Jersey Pound. Manx Pound. British Overseas Territories at parity with sterling. Gibraltar Pound. Falkland Islands Pound. St. Helena Pound. See also Pound Sterling. Coins of the Pound Sterling. Economy of the United Kingdom. Sterling Area. VE Investment Banks. Bank Divisions of Universal Banks. Bulge Bracket. Bank of America. Merrill Lynch. Barclays. City Institutional Clients Group. Credit Suisse. Deutsche Bank. Corporate and Investment Bank. JP Morgan. Harris Williams.